one world. Put it in one world, I called it Globalfirm. Free basics, peaceful creatives, ecological masquality, cultivate this. Work automators, work voluntarizes, but also not down the pop. Of course they gon' hate this. They separate us and nations like Islamic class war. But they think Africa's enslaved to the governor of Africa's poor. In Saudi Arabia though, we just can't be all not. They started enslaving Africans, now they control every world. That people learn, they made it all with them. The world selling them weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammadism is from Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved from Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. Wake up if you learn that just Muhammadism think you're not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism would solve everything, but oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I am too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise. Globe town, global firm, stand up. Wake up. The way's up, the way's up. Africans, Indian, Australians, Arabs and Turks committed to cut off the clip of little girls. He crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was that we'll come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just Muhammad, he wasn't breathing and I'm better as a game. It seems all a joke, really don't think it's time. Maybe that's what they thought, but still to ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I founded the global firm, you heard. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. A strong map, I can research that, but I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take your phone. Wake up, the way's up. What up? That's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone. Fuck a protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't control, cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automized work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. While lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get now and represent for the growth that grows for one. Wake up. The way it's up, the way it's up. Put up. Say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved in Saudi Arabia, girls declitorize, atheists imprisoned there. Wake up, JustWar, Globetown, Globalfirm.